And today I am here with my brother Cam. Say hi.
Hi.
I don't know how to play this game, so he's gonna show me.
Thank you.
And we are versing Aldo. Aldo, I believe his name is.
We're gonna do a women's fight.
Women's fight. Why do you wanna do a women's fight?
Because I made someone in the women's there.
All the women look ugly.
I know.
That's all I have to say. Basically, everyone looks ugly.
Yeah, especially when they're getting punched in the face.
I know. Dad. So this is how I'm guessing you play UFC 2.
Yeah.
You do this. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and butt, knees and butt.
Vicious. Sarah McMahon.
Kicks the butt in the butt.
Tonight's main event is scheduled for 5 minute rounds.
Where's the foot? What? Which part of the foot is this book?
Sarah McMahon is an Olympic caliber.
Are you on the left?
Excellent power in her hands and relentless ground and pound.
Oh, they're looking at each other. Isn't that cool?
That's an outstanding transition.
They're playing heads on heads on neck. Squeeze them to death.
Beautifully executed sweep.
It's like a dog fight. Woof woof. I see a butt. I see a butt.
She's working from half guard. There's the right.
Wait, I forgot to do something in this video. Warning! This game contains violence. Don't do this at home.
Perfectly timed sweep. Just over three now. Good punch. Posturing up. That's a big elbow jump.
Huge elbow.
Another vicious elbow.
That's it. That's it.
It is over.
And that's how you win.
Tremendous TKO. Great stop.
He has camera making on you. I think she loves you. And she has a red eye.
Yeah. Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Can I have a go? Can we do a males fight?
Yeah.
Because I don't want to be a girl. If I was a girl, that would look weird.
Mm-hmm.
But wait. You're already a girl. Just joking, I am. I'm just joking. Hey, can you turn me into a wrestler?
What, like make one of you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yay!
Do you want me to do that?
Okay, not now.
Oh, okay. Well, let me go back into the fight thing.
Are you gonna pass it?
Yeah, when I set it up, because you just made me go back, because I thought you wanted me to make something like you.
I saw a fat one. Oh, he has 100 everything. Oh my god. I bet no one can beat him. Who is that? Can you also make a John Cena?
It's not WWE.
Can you try to make a John Cena version?
No, because they don't do like... It doesn't matter, you just can't.
Okay, dude, all the people bald?
No.
That's good.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Assassin and Shawn the Savage Jordan. Everybody got a
Oh, I forgot you should have told me the controls.
Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Assassin is 18. Jordan is 31. Assassin weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have
He's
a 16-inch reach
what
advantage.
The?
And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen.
I don't know if it's
Punch, triangle, square, kick,
and slice. No. I'm just pressing random buttons. Oh. I'm sorry.
But you need to stop punching because your stamina is going down.
Oh.
You need to go back a bit, yeah.
Bye-bye. I learned karate. Okay. Die.
And to block. No, you've run out of stamina. To block, you do that. This one here.
Night.
That left misses.
Night.
Punch.
No.
Ow,
you kick. How do you kick?
I told you how to kick. Keep punching. Keep punching.
Okay.
He's getting that hook going now. You can tell.
Yeah, use the other punch button as well.
Okay.
Joe, look forward to trying to connect with that hook. Big left hand. Really consistent with these hooks.
I don't really like kicks on you. Ah, he got my leg!
Oh, you're basic. Nice, you basically screwed.
Just over three now.
Good match.
Beautiful, into mounts.
Please.
He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount. Joe, he's
showing some great movement. Get you out of here.
Half guard. Full guard now. Good hammer fist.
Okay.
Bye.
Don't get taken down again.
Joe's been very effective with the hook thus
far.
He's gonna look to land it again.
Doink.
Just misses with the left.
There it is again.
Yep.
What?
Keep punching.
He clipped him, caught him again. Blood is pouring out of his face, Mike. This might be it.
Look, he made
good back and
stuff.
Forth battle.
Oh, he's got rocks. Go back. Your stamina.
And he lands again.
Oh, my stamina.
He's fainting with the punch.
Hi. Friend.
Clean, straight punch.
You can't let him recover.
And there he goes.
Cover what?
Recover his
head. And Joe, he's connecting to those punches.
Stamina.
Oh, yeah, stamina.
Good solid straight
leg. I accidentally punched you when I was his block.
Nice block with a punch to the head. Assassin with the inside leg kick.
He's taking some shots now.
Oh, he didn't kick.
And there's the takedown. Got it.
Seconds. In the half guard. Good punch by Jordan.
He got no stamina.
Yeah, I know, but I need to get him out.
Nice hit. He's in full
power.
Back up again. Hard hook. Round one complete.
You won.
That's the first
There's
round.
There's a nice leg kick.
You've got another round to go. How long can you do this for?
Beautiful leg kick.
Forever. I thought you had a 10-minute limit or something.
And there's another excellent leg kick.
Which? How'd you grab the leg?
Lots of action in that
this,
round.
And then that in whatever direction they are. And hold it. Don't just do this. You need to hold it across. But you don't want to grab the leg because then you go down on the floor.
The beautiful Brittany.
And you don't know how to do that stuff. Press X. Hold L2 at the start as well.
Round two.
Go to him.
Joe, what do you think about that first
hit me. Keep me, Joe. I'm
round.
Ready for
like
you.
Just oh,
dang it.
Jordan's eyes are both starting to swell.
Stupid. I hate
He's
you, you one.
Stamina.
Keeping it unpredictable.
I do
If it goes into the third round, I'll play so that we win. Oh, block, block, block.
I forgot to get it.
Block, Kyle.
Okay, you have it. You have it then.
You play, just block.
No.
Oh, gosh.
This guy's strong.
This guy's one of the worst in the division.
So he's really bad.
Go back.
He certainly is targeting that cut. You can absolutely tell he's zeroed in on it.
Move away from him.
Nice defense.
Bye,
move away from him and recover.
I'm trying to recover.
Just over three now.
Hi. Where are we friends?
Looking for the big
That's funny.
No, go at him.
Use the triangles, huh? I was.
Stamina. Move away.
I am trying to.
Midway point of this fight.
Whenever you run out of stamina, don't just stand there blocking. You need to move away from him.
I am.
Look, he's taunting you.
What does taunting mean?
Taking the mick.
What does taking the mick mean?
Making fun of.
Did you just
caught him again with a hook.
Stamina.
I am going to go back.
Now go back at him.
Beautiful body shot there,
too.
Hit him.
A left I am.
Big shot.
Oh, wait.
Take him down.
Oh, no. Oh, no, I didn't.
This is good, this is good. Oh no, now it's not.
Oops, sorry. It's reversed. I'm not
full guard now. He's back into full guard now.
He is my least back on his feet. Favorite of all them.
Just don't get knocked out, basically.
I'm not.
Move away.
Another solid head strike by assassin.
It's hurting your head.
Ow, my head, ow, my head, ow, my head, ow, my head.
Okay, go back at him.
I'm still mad at you for taunting me.
Stamina.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here. Round number two complete.
Are you proud of me?
Now I'll finish him.
Are you proud of me for surviving two rounds?
Yeah.
Here we go. 5 minutes remains in the fight.
Now I'll finish him.
And remember when I got mad, I kind of got him on the floor a bit, didn't I?
Mm.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Connected there. Oh! That hurt him. He's just a huge left.
Posture up. Posture up.
There's a hard shot at the left.
Bang. Finished him. Boom. I'm just too close for now.
And pound KO. Time now for our
That's what you get for making fun of me.
Look at me, just
hit him again from another angle.
Uppercut.
How'd you do an uppercut?
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mogliano's
left. Change fighters and do another fight.
No.
What?
Do me, remember?
I want to do a fight.
Huh? I thought you were gonna make me.
Oh well.
Have you forgot we were recording?
No, I know we're recording.
So guys, so basically, if you're playing on a PS, tell them the controls, Cam.
For what? Like?
Yeah, for everything.
For everything.
Well, for the main bit.
Punch, triangle, and square. Kick, circle, and X. Move, left stick. Take down. L1, left stick and right stick. To like do all the transitions on the ground, you use the right stick.
It's a featherweight title.
That's it.
Between Conor, Notorious McGregor, and Darren, the Damage Elkins.
our tail of the tape. Conor McGregor. Darren Elkin. Here we go! Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Elkins. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, we're underway. We've got a great striker and an outstanding submission specialist. And, of course, the man with the great jiu-jitsu background would like to get this fight on the ground and look to finish it quickly. Nice. Clean inside leg kick. Nice jab by Elkins. They have started this fight off with a brawl. Flag for the knee.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to mention too. So if we can get 10 likes on this video, thanks a lot. And I know what you're thinking, 10. I know it's weird, but so far I only got supposed to be 12. So, whatever. And probably... Probably no one watches me.
Oh, very nice.
Everyone's gonna die. It feels so hard to get the
ball. Good leg kick. Tried to time a straight right. Wow, he goes down.
I'm going leave down in the poster what your favorite Pokemon it is. Because mine is a Pikachu. Yours, Cam, is it?
My favorite Pokemon is a Gyarados.
Yes. If you don't know what a Gyarados is, that's one of the rarest Pokemon in Pokemon Go. I got a hit. You know, today they get there before it. Before it just comes to play. You know, today they get there before it just comes to play. Okay. We got a tank and we got a hit.
Wow, look at that. How good is that? Uh-oh.
Everyone's gonna get dropped. Just one.
That's it. It's all over. Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
Conor McGregor.
Hey, do you know this video has been 8 minutes?
Joe, here's the finish on our
this
fight.
This video
report.
Has been
Let's
18
take one
minutes.
More look at the end of the fight here. This is Bruce Buffer with the official.
Yeah? Unlimited. Because sometimes they don't have service.
Now are you going to create me? You can create me by just looking at me, can't you?
I'm on a new level. Can I just show them my favorite fighter?
Okay. Is it the one who I caught as?
No.
Well, he has all tens. Is that good? Yeah.
I like John Jones.
Because it's like John Cena.
No.
Why'd you like him?
Don't know, I just do.
And also...
I'll leave John Jones as Daniel Cormier.
And also, leave down in the comments below, what shall we play next? You want Garden Warfare, PZ's 2? Blue Force, because we haven't done that in a long time. Minecraft, we haven't done that in a long time either. What else is there? Okay, Call of Duty.
Between John Joe
Or Rayman Legends.
John
Jones. I said in the comments. And
here we go. Yeah, no, I said, but you didn't suggest.
Grand Warfare as well.
He's turned the volume down. His opponent has the reach advantage tonight
here, Joe. What does he have to do to counter? Okay.
He's got to figure out the distance of his opponent's strikes and time it perfectly to move
because
inside
I don't
those
want
strikes and get
my YouTube channel to swear. Jones is right out. That's the swell.
Oh, that's a solid kick by John Jones. Joe, the one thing that makes Jones unique is that oftentimes he uses his kicks to control distance, but this time he just simply did damage.
And he lands it to the leg.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
And also, leave me in the comments below. Which should I play with next? My little sister Amelia, my other sister Lil. Cameron again, my cousin, and my other cousin. The cousin wants to do this.
Don't see more of that after now.
I know. Elbow by John. But the last one is going to be hard.
Jones with the elbow from the top.
There's also my dad and my mom. Can he force the stoppage?
That's why I like John Jones.
Just like that.
And also, and I also have to say something for this game. It's like fighting just like WWE.
Will it end the video now?
No, when you make my You call it a hobby. I call it a way of life. The way that you can stop. That's when I'm gonna end it. Right, the more you try to block me, the more that I control the fight. And now are you doing another round? Now you on the ropes, what you gonna do? Quitting's not an option. And then we will end it then. Telling you you
got this. Okay. And now everybody's
watching. Okay. You should have worked a little. Bye.